If you have a child at John Paul Academy, you will be given a login letter for our new Show My Homework app. This gives you the information for your child or children at John Paul Academy and how to access their Show My Homework via the app. Once you've downloaded the app from your app store, launch the app and you're presented with a search for a school page. Type in John Paul Academy, and once you've searched for John Paul Academy, you'll be able to start the login process. John Paul Academy appears just below the bottom of the first page of schools. At this stage, make sure you click Login with PIN or Parent Code, and this PIN or Parent Code is provided to you in the letter I showed you at the start of the video. Once you've input the code, then you're able to submit this, and it should sync the data from Show My Homework to the correct pupil or pupils within the app. You confirm and continue that the named child is your child, and then you get the opportunity to update your own profile where you can add your own email address and choose a password for the app. Once done, you simply create an account and log into the app, and you should be able to see the relevant homework for your child at John Paul Academy.